Out of all the plant tattoos I've ever made, the pink princess is definitely one of the more unique ones. I mean, you don't often see plants with pink leaves. I always feel like some tattoos have to be made in colors, because color is the most significant character of it. So here's the pink princess tattoo I made in Chinese painting style.